Simple things we may take for granted are made easier because of our sense of sight. Driving, reading a book, picking out groceries, working, or just enjoying a beautiful sunset become difficult, if not impossible, if we lose our vision. Diabetes can cause those beautiful sunsets we enjoy to become clouded or even go dark. If you have diabetes, protect your vision because your risk of blindness is 25 times greater than someone without diabetes. But this picture doesn't have to go black. A simple exam done once a year can help protect your vision. It's called a dilated eye examination. It can save your vision, but it's up to you to get it done.
I have diabetes and I play for my high school baseball team, and my vision is important to me. I like baseball because it's hard and fun. You gotta work at it to get better. I had a cousin, Chad. He was diagnosed with diabetes when he was 3. Now he's 26 and he's partially blind in his left eye, and he had a surgery to fix it. So I think he's seeing a lot better, but it's still blurry.
I get a dilated eye exam every year. It's easy, it's painless. Taking care of your vision, it's very important. I miss being able to do normal things. I have a little grandson and a little granddaughter, and some days I can't see their little faces.
I am a diabetic, and I've been diabetic for 20 years. And I go to that my eye doctor and I have my eyes dilated every year in June, because my eyes are very important to me. I like to see people smile and be happy, because I smile all the time. And I do a lot with my life. And my eyes are very important to me.
People with diabetes should have a thorough dilated eye examination. Dilating the eyes gives us a much better look in the inside of the eye. Being able to see the entire inside will be able to detect any early problems that potentially can develop. Finding the problems early gives us more options in terms of treating any new discoveries related to the diabetes and also preventing severe vision loss.
The dilated eye exam gives us some feedback as to the condition of the person's diabetes. If their diabetes is out of control, we're going to see more changes in the eyes.
The longer you have diabetes, the greater the risk you'll develop a diabetic eye disease. It's estimated that half of the people who have had diabetes 20 years or more will develop diabetic retinopathy. Diabetic retinopathy is a leading cause of blindness. The longer you have diabetes, the greater the risk of developing retinopathy. It affects the retina, the part of the eye that captures the images we see. In the early stages, blood vessels in the retina weaken and break. Leaking fluid causes the retina to swell, resulting in blurred vision. In advanced stages, new and weaker blood vessels form. These can cause bleeding that might be missed if you don't have a dilated eye exam. Bleeding and scarring can cause the retina to detach. This may cause permanent vision loss. Two other problems sometimes linked to diabetes are cataracts and glaucoma. Cataract is a problem where the lens of the eye becomes clouded, interfering with vision. Glaucoma is an increase in pressure inside the eye that you can't feel. It can damage the optic nerve and cause vision loss. A basic vision test is not the same as a dilated eye exam. A basic vision test can tell if you need glasses or a new lens prescription. But you can have damage starting in your eyes before your vision changes. A dilated eye exam is the most reliable way to detect diabetic eye disease before you have vision problems. It's a simple and painless test that can be performed by optometrists and ophthalmologists. During a dilated eye exam, the doctor will put drops in your eyes to dilate or enlarge the pupils. The doctor will shine a bright light in your eye to see clearly. A magnifying glass is used to examine the blood vessels and the surface of the back of your eye. Vision loss is often permanent. A dilated eye exam is the best way to detect eye problems early, so treatment can begin right away. Treatment may stop or slow down the progression of vision loss. Surgery or even minor laser procedures can be used to treat diabetic retinopathy and cataracts. Medication or surgery can be used to treat glaucoma. Because these are the only two eyes you'll ever get, it's smart to take responsibility to protect them from vision loss. It is your responsibility to schedule and get a dilated eye exam at least once a year. Many insurance plans provide coverage for a dilated eye exam. If you're eligible for Medicare, most of the cost is covered. Even if you don't have insurance, talk to your healthcare provider to learn about costs and possible assistance for getting a dilated eye exam each year. Sometimes you may have blurred vision, which is caused by high blood sugar levels. This may not be permanent. Excellent blood sugar control can help protect your eyes and reduce your risk of future eye problems. There are other steps you can take to help protect your vision. Learn about diabetes. Two excellent resources are diabetes educators and dietitians. They can help you manage your diabetes. Test your blood sugar every day. Daily testing can help you control your diabetes and help keep your A1C results below 7. If you don't know what your A1C level is, ask your healthcare provider. Take any medication and insulin as prescribed. Be physically active. Eat balanced meals and control your portion sizes. See your healthcare provider at least 2 to 4 times a year for a diabetes checkup and special lab tests. Do not smoke. Keep your blood pressure below 130 over 80. Finally, get a dilated eye exam once a year. Schedule your exam right now.
I'd probably recommend a dilated eye exam every year. It just helps you check for your vision every year, see if it's getting better or worse.
If you have diabetes, you should go to your eye doctor.
Well, in summary, people with diabetes should have a dilated eye exam once a year, follow their physician's instructions, take their medications like they should, and watch very carefully what they eat, whatever their nutritionist says they should be doing. Those are the three things I think that are most important for diabetics.
And listening to all the recommendations and following through is the best way to prevent vision loss. And getting your eyes checked with a dilated exam is going to be the most effective way to do that.
There are many more glorious sunsets to see. Don't miss them. Protect your vision. Get a dilated eye exam every year. For more information and resources, talk with your healthcare provider.